Circular reasoning is when you state something, and then when you explain it, you say pretty much the same thing as the first statement, so you usually only use synonyms.